of course, if you can possibly believe that you have a chance in defeating this scouting organization, we have more members than you.
Love you, Tom Fitch.
Thank you.
going on here, but Dad looks like a man in a cardboard box.
Hey, I'm Optimus Prime.
Baddy? And he's going with a good baddy.
Just engaging. One is too much fun. So I got Leo One here.
Leo One? Wasn't he a go-bot?
I don't know. But he's like an F-15, and that's cool.
When I was a kid, go-bots were what you got for Christmas, and Mummy and Daddy hated you.
Robots are also looking for sponsors.
What else can audience look for in the city? Five from the end of the skit.
All the big names in the first film, of course. Apple, Panasonic, Nokia.
No, no, no. What robots? Are we going to have Dinobots? Or any combiners? What could Devil want to do? Giant robot dinosaurs?
This time, all the disc players. The opens to throw the robots up.
You mean female transformers like RC? I like it for female robots.
No! I mean like underage girls.
Right.
It's cool. It's cool. Because they're like actually computers from the future.
Nice breath. If I felt correct, myself.
And these girls, they like interface.
Give me some sugar, baby.
Cybertron and all its goons belong to me. Optimus Prime, here I
am! Long time no.
Moving swiftly onward. We can show you the most things we need moving now.
This island is for the Autobots. It's finished. I can never forgive you for this.
This? You mean...
I trusted you, Pimp Master Prime. Pimp up with this.
That is disturbing beyond words.
You're the beauty eye.